In this video, I will show you how to set up call encryption with your VoIP.ms account. Once fully set up, all the details about who and where you are calling will be fully encrypted. To get started, log into the customer portal. Depending on your use case, you will need to enable it in your main account, your sub account, or both. Let's get started with your main account. Head over to the main menu and click on Account Settings. Then click on the tab Advanced. You will now see the option Encrypted SIP Traffic. Change it to Yes and apply the changes. Let's then set your sub account. If you do not use a sub account, you may skip this part. Head over to Sub Account and click Manage Sub Accounts. Click on the Edit button next to the sub account of your choice. Head toward the middle of the page, click to see the advanced options. You can then set Encrypted SIP Traffic to Yes and simply save the changes. Once done, you will need to enable SIP TLS SRTP in the web interface of your device and change the port to either 5061, 5081, or 42873 instead of the default 5060 port. For additional guidance, check out the links in the description box below. Once the device is fully configured, head back to the Portal Home by clicking Main Menu, then Portal Home, and scroll down to the Registration Status. You will then see a green lock confirming that your communication is fully encrypted. And this is how you set call encryption with VoIP.ms. Let us know if you have any questions. Thanks.